You access the Manage Consolidation Rules dialog box from the Consolidated tab of the Consolidation Process page. The Manage Consolidation Rules dialog box displays the available rule sets and rules. You can expand a rule set to display its rules. Each rule set represents a journal. Each rule represents one journal posting entry. Seeded system rule sets and rules are initially available in an undeployed state, indicated by a blue circle. Rules are not active in the application until the rule set they belong to is deployed. You cannot deploy individual rules. You must deploy the entire rule set. Deployed rule sets and rules display a green circle with a check mark. Deploying rule sets changes the status for points of view with OK status to system change. These points of view might need to be reconsolidated. You can filter the list to view only deployed rule sets, only undeployed rule sets, or only rule sets that have been changed after they were deployed. Rules and rule sets that have been changed display a yellow triangle. The changes do not become active until you redeploy the rule set. The deployed version of the rule set remains available in the deployed list in a read-only version. When you redeploy the changed rule set, it replaces the previously deployed version. You cannot change or delete the seeded rule sets or rules. However, you can make a copy of a seeded rule set and its rules, and then modify the copy. You cannot copy rules between rule sets, but you can create a copy of a rule within a rule set. You can delete rule sets and rules that you have created. You must undeploy a rule set before you can delete it or any of its rules. Use the arrows or actions menu to move rule sets and rules. You can export rule sets that you have created and import them into a different application, provided the application into which you are importing has the same metadata, dimensions, members, and consolidation methods as the source application. You must be a service administrator to create, edit, import, export, or delete consolidation rule sets and rules. For more information on creating rule sets and rules, please see the Help Center videos Creating Rule Sets for Configurable Consolidation and Creating Rules for Configurable Consolidation. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.